now he's got his hard hat on. Good job, Joel. Way to be safe.